Hello, everybody. Welcome back to SuperHot Control Mind Delete. And last time we got a lot of stuff. Now we're gonna go into core node 100. So let's see what's there. What? Did I see that right? Oh my gosh, this is gonna be stupid hard. Gosh dang. Excuse me? Oh, that's a lot of enemies. Switch. Friggin' hot switch cornered me. Yeah, I don't think, Yeah, no, I'm good. Yep. Oh. I give up these. I see. Is this where the dog? Yeah, the dog's gonna show up a lot, isn't he? Okay, I was not prepared. Dog's gonna charge a lot. Okay, it's gonna lock me into a certain set of hacks. Chain charge. Last level. With the dog. Give up hot switch. Perfect switch. Oh, ultra switch. Dang it. I went the wrong way. So hot switch would be good if it was player versus player, but I mean the fact that it's AI controlled and the fact that they just lock into you. Actually did. Oh my gosh. That was like 10 tries. I've been trying for like almost 20 minutes. Give up hot switch. Praise the Lord, I'm giving up hot switch. Recall. I saved this one for last because theoretically it's the easiest one for me because I've been using recall this whole time. Oh no! Close enough. Low recall. Gosh, that was the stupidest easy one. Corliss. Back to the basics. Pure shot. Good gosh. Super. Halt. Guns have more ammo. Lost power. Oh my gosh, I have to give up all my hacks. Permanently removes all hacks. Bye. Powerless? Oh no. No hacks. Gotta do 15 levels with no hacks. I knew this was gonna be a challenge, but holy crap. I love how he's tracking me through the wall. Is this 7? Eight. So tense. I don't like Oh my gosh, I hate Corporation Chapel. Lost death. There's still things that hold you down. Oh. Give up jumping? Give up throwing, give up punching. I'll give up throwing, I guess. can't give up. Whew. This is... meant to pick up the dang gun. Oh well, that's it. Now that's it. Nope, no more tries for today. Well, yeah, no, that's a mess. That's a mess. I'm just gonna have to save that for next time. Hello, everybody. I interrupt your regular intro, our outro. Wow. To bring you an irregular intro. So I did some digging, and I figured out how to, I read how to beat the last level. So, yeah, if you're seeing this part, it definitely worked. Ready to give up more? Yes. There are still things that hold you down. Press E to give up. Give up jump. Give up. Throwing. Gosh, the game design on this is so counterintuitive, it's hilarious. Give up. It's counterintuitive to literally everything they've taught you. Oh gosh, I've been so sneezy today. Anyway, I'm gonna cut that out. Give up punching. I can't even defend myself anymore anyway. Give up looking. Give up moving or give up moving. Gee, I wonder what I'm gonna pick. I can't even move, so. Or look. Glad you made it. I have to look at the recording software to read that. Just one last thing to read the red text. To give up. Oh, I can't move. I can't move. I can't interact with the screen or anything. Need to give up control. Control? That was such a great game. I don't want to give it up. Here we go. Super. Less is more. Super. Isn't it better? Super. Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hitting it as fast as I can. What happens if I just don't do anything? Oh, I can't even hit escape. Ooh. All distractions are gone. You successfully removed everything. All the unnecessary things. No plot, no reason for anything. No killing red guys. Just peace of mind. That feels so nice. You are now free from everything. Forever. No anxiety. No anger. No addiction. No avarice. Just peace of mind. No need to fight for control. It was the best decision. Nothing is holding you back. Everything is deleted. No more needs. One and all in one. Ever. Peace of mind. No need to control. No need to control. All is deleted. Deleted. Peace of mind. No need to control. All is deleted. Peace of mind. No need to control. I mean, I guess this is all I can do.
Oh.
You wouldn't be happy there. Only more suffering awaits you. Come back. No, be one with us. Be happy. Zombie slasher? Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk, bonk. Oh no, bonk, bonk, bonk. I wonder, like, oh, I'm probably gonna die here because of the ones on the ground. Oh, I die. Oh, is there? Oh, okay. There's nothing to regret. You've accomplished so much. Don't waste it. You're not missing out. You've earned your reward. Try to rest. You have nothing to prove. Stop for a minute. Reconsider. What do you have to gain? Do you really need anything more? You have it all. Enjoy it. There's nothing worth stressing over. You worry you didn't get an achievement? They didn't mean anything. You missed nodes? They're all the same either way. And number are just some random stuff. There's no alternate ending. No new dot code cores. Nothing worth returning to. You won. You are the champion. My friend, you are the best. You are perfect. Not really. We are one. I don't think we are. One and all. All in one. Interesting. Ooh. Still looking for a way back? If that's what you want, we won't stop you. Go ahead. You'll delete it all again when you feel ready. We'll wait for you. We won't stop you. Oh man, that was hard to see. Woody. Is this the credits? Yeah, I think this is the credits. Like, I see some of these names and I'm like, are these really in the credits? But they really do look like credits. I also find it interesting that they Yeah, I can't do anything to this. I can't move. I can't jump. I can't nothing. Hi, Kyra. You can't see this, but she's sitting right next to me over here. Oh, sitting right next to me, as in she's on the desk next to my arm. Are we really gonna go through the whole alphabet's worth of? Oh boy. SP. SPA. SO. SOL. N. M. L. Oh boy, we are going to be here a while. Excuse me. And now she's in front of the screen. If this actually takes 2 hours, I might be a little mad. Kyra. Who's a cutie cat? Are you a cutie cat? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pet the cat, love on her, even though she's camera shy. And yeah, while the credits roll, we're in the end, so we're about halfway. Okay, I'll stop petting you. Consent matters. I have to watch the credits on my recording software because my cat's perfectly in the middle of the screen. I think they're trolling us at this point. Now she's going into her little box. A little bed box. Instead of a bread box, it's a bed box. Got a loaf of cat on it. Oh, you don't want to go in your box? So, since this includes people's like screen names, if they wanted to use that. So I'm sitting here going like, there's going to be something for every letter of the alphabet, isn't there? Yay! Now we're in the K's. Directly in front of the screen. Now we're in the J's. Man, I could have gone and done some like laundry, you know, folded the laundry. I could have done the dishes. I could have just got up, let you guys, you know, just enjoy the credits and walked away. Because, I mean, this episode isn't going to be long enough, but as is. Honestly, I didn't intend for somebody to sit here and kind of stare at it. I don't know about you guys, but my philosophy, at least for me, how I interact with YouTube is that I kind of just like turn it on, have it in the background. I know I don't talk much, but it's just something I have passively on, to listen to, sometimes glance over and watch. And if there's like a part that I really like, I rewind it anyway and, watch it from there. So what's really concerning is that we're in the H's. Which we're in the last bit, like we're almost there. We're getting there. Like we're way over half now, and that bar has barely moved. But I have noticed that the lines below me, like below the box over there. I don't know if you can see it, but if you've been paying attention to those, they've been slowly uncovering, revealing numbers. Like a pattern of numbers. Some of these names are crazy. Yay, last three letters. And I thought I saw somebody named Dallas Coward. That's so messed up. And then there was somebody else. There's like 80 people named Daniel. My gosh. All right, we're getting some music now. Oh, I hope I don't get claimed on this video now. I definitely forgot about the production babies, that's cute. Hold on, let me look up to see if anyone's got claimed on this music. Okay, so I looked it up. I'm gonna do a lot of cutting, obviously. But yeah, no, I looked it up. This is not skippable. This is legit. Like, this is legit. Like, they built this into the game. This isn't a bug. This is intended. In fact, they started at 24 hours. And then they lowered the 8 because they thought that was excessive. And then, because on mobile devices and stuff, standby mode, or like a lot of electronic devices, standby mode would kick in over the course of the 8 hours and entering Triforce and actually corrupted people's save files. So they patched it to 2.5 hours. And even I think that's excessive. But I love the game other than this, and it's a lot of fun. This, as I've read, plays into the message of the game, and the devs really intended for you to like take this time to like decompress, pontificate, you know, kind of process the themes of the game. And I'm just sitting here going like, that poor dog. Oh well, but yeah. This is it. This is the ending. There's literally no more after this, as far as I can tell. If there is, well, you'll just have to get the game and find out for yourself, or look it up elsewhere on YouTube. Because the game's been out forever, and I believe you get like you there's no excuse to not get this game. It's so much fun. There's so much to play. I know you watch me play it, but this game is an experience. It's a lot of fun. It really, at times, can actually exercise like judgment, like the judgment part of your brain. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And now, back to your regularly scheduled ending or outro. Gosh, really suck at this. Bye, everybody. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.